saw her, she was looking like a queen, like a dark-haired gypsy, touching sweet 16, soaking in attention like a flower under the sun, feeling like a woman, like a dancer on the run, like a star in the night sky that shines to light the way, or a stream in the mountains giving laughter to the day. She always knows you're watching, and she always knows you're there. She knows how to open your soul and lay your spirit bare. She sees down inside you, right to your very heart. She knows how to stop you before you even start. Every time you hear her name, your heart will miss a beat. Every time you see her, she'll knock you off your feet. First time I saw her, the star was in the sky, lightened up her hair and reflected in her eye. She sang away my cares and she taught me to be free. She can do the same for you if you'd only look and see. Maybe now she's settled down, and I hope for you she has. For the future was always rosy if she could just forget her past. And the last time I saw her, you know she still looked like a queen. Dark-haired gypsy dancer, touching sweet 16. Gypsy dancer. I haven't panicked. The next one, I went to see Joan Byers last night at Nottingham, and she was absolutely lovely. And the only thing that really took me by surprise was, of course, I was thinking of Joan as she was when I was a young man, and the lights went down and this little grey-haired old lady strolled onto the stage, and I was quite taken aback, but she is absolutely lovely. And the voice isn't as strong as it was, but she's still a great, wonderful, beautiful performer, and she had a fantastic band with her. The song I was hoping she was going to do was one I've heard on one of her albums that she did with Richard Schindel, and it's one of his songs, an anti-war song, which of course you would expect it to be. And she didn't do it, and I was so disappointed, so I'm going to do it now, if I can get through it. So it's an anti-war song, but it's about the American Civil War, or rather the aftermath of the American Civil War. And it's called Reunion Hill. Must have been in late September, last I climbed Reunion Hill, I fell asleep on Indian Boulder, dreamed a dream I will not tell. I came home as the sun went down, what I trained upon the ground. Even now I find their themes, glasses, coins, and golden rings. It's 10 years since that ragged army limped across these fields of mine. I gave them bread, I gave them brandy, but most of all, I gave them time. My well is deep, the water pure, my streams are fed by mountain lakes. I cleaned the brow of many a soldier, dowsing for my husband's face. And I won't forget our sad farewell, and how I ran to climb that hill just to watch him walk across the valley and disappear into the trees. It circles in a sea of blue, a single hawk in God's great sky, looking down with God's own eye. It flies above Reunion Hill, I pray it spirals higher still, as if from such an altitude it might just keep my love in view. Must have been in late September, last I climbed Reunion Hill.
Thank you.